Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Got a very quick update video for you because there was a huge announcement made during the PlayStation 5 showcase. First off, we got brand new gameplay from Black Ops Cold War campaign, which is what you're looking at on your screen right now. But the most important piece of this is every single person that owns a PlayStation 4 is going to have immediate free access to a Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War multiplayer alpha starting on the 18th. That's this weekend. So tomorrow there's going to be a preload available and you'll be able to download this alpha right here that you're looking at on my console. It's about 25 gigs and once you download it, you'll be able to start playing on Friday the 18th. It's going to run through the weekend until the 21st and then of course we move on to the beta that's going to be happening in October. So once again, this is another exclusive deal directly to PlayStation owners. Xbox and PC unfortunately will not be able to take part in the alpha. But this is a huge surprise, something that nobody expected to see. Furthermore, if you don't have PlayStation Plus, you don't have to worry. All you have to do is download the game, and even without PlayStation Plus, you'll be able to access it and try out the game for free. I would assume that this is probably going to be the same alpha that we had an opportunity to play a couple of weeks ago, and of course you've been seeing gameplay over the past week here on my channel. From that specific play session. To say that I'm excited would be an understatement. I am extremely excited to see everyone play this game. I'm extremely excited to play with people that aren't necessarily YouTubers or pro players. I'm very excited to be able to play with everyone here in the community. So that is it, guys. That's the update video. I just wanted to let you know that this game is going to be available for free to anybody that owns a PlayStation 4. You'll be able to play on the 18th. You can start the pre-download tomorrow. It's going to be around 25 gigs. And once you get it, you'll be able to play it this weekend. That's an absolutely awesome surprise that I'm really glad didn't get leaked because it was very, very shocking to see that announcement. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this quick update video, do me a favor, drop a like on it, subscribe for more coming very soon, and if you haven't yet, don't forget to ring that bell icon. That way you stay up to date every single time my videos go live. YouTube will send you a push notification. Who knows? Maybe you'll be that person that says first in the comments section below. Alrighty, folks, thanks so much for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Peace.